A German man has become the first foreign pilot ever hired by Russian airline. Klaus Rohlfs will make his maiden flight from Moscow to Prague. Faced with a lack of qualified professionals at home, Russia's flagship carrier Aeroflot has had to look abroad for new employees.